Hey guys, what's up? This feels so weird not having Ross here. Hey guys, what's up? It's Tanner from Roscoe and Tanner. I'm coming to you guys secretly, if you're wondering where Roscoe is, because I have planned a little something for him and I wanted to just kind of like vlog the process of it. So as you guys know, the class of whatever they are, 2020 in high school and stuff, they kind of got fucked this year because of Corona and everything. Like, they didn't have a prom, they didn't have a graduation, like they didn't have any of the like really big things that are like that make your high school whatever, blah blah blah, you get it. So because of that, I thought it would be cute, because I already had my prom because I graduated last year, so like I got to do everything and everything like that. And I was hoping that we could go together this year, but unfortunately that didn't happen. So I am just gonna be making my own little prom for him in this room, essentially, my tiny little room. But yeah. And he doesn't know anything about it, and I'm gonna be like totally surprising him later today, so you guys are just gonna basically like watch the process of all of that. So I don't know if you guys watch Rick and Morty, but like Roscoe and I are literally obsessed with it, and like that was like the first show we ever watched together. It was like the first thing that we really like bonded over. So I made him this sign. It says, "Will you soul bond with me at prom?" And if you watch Rick and Morty, you'll know that like this new season, there's an episode of Dragons, and it's literally like the funniest episode ever. I bought a bunch of these like tassel thing. Oh, is that what they're called? Tassels? I got some silver, gold, and black, and I'm just gonna like hang these everywhere around my room or something. Bought this cute glitter banner that says prom 2020 or something. You'll see it later. I bought some stuff to hang from the ceiling, which you'll see. There's like these little ball things, and then these cute little like spiral whatever, and then more little circles to hang. I bought these little like, I don't even know what they're called, like little fluffy ball things that are cute. I also got these super cute prom king sashes for both of us. And now for the preparations to begin. Okay guys, this is the first thing I put up. It says prom 2020 on it. Okay guys, I hung everything up. This is like the middle area. You can kind of like see everything. But yeah, I'm honestly so happy. It's gonna be so cute, I feel like. At the same time, and that's why I'm like low key fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. I ain't got a watch up on my wrist. I just got some shit I gotta fix. Yo. Low key fuck 2020. Okay, also I'm actually gonna give you guys the rundown of the plan. So after I get ready, I'm gonna text him, be like, "Hey, I'm picking you up, like let's hang out at my house," and he's probably gonna say yes. If not, that'd be super awkward. But so then I'm gonna bring my sign, and I'm gonna be filming secretly, and I'm basically gonna tell him that I'm here, get out of my car, and ask him if he'll go to prom with me, and then hoping that he'll say yes, then I'll give him like, I don't know how long to get ready and like get dressed for it, because I'm gonna be all dressed up for it. And then he's gonna go get dressed, and then we're gonna come back to my house, and I'm gonna just like basically like blindfold him and like walk him into the house or into my room, and yeah, I'm super excited. So stay tuned, guys. Okay, it's like 8 right now, and I decided to get ready. This is what I'm wearing. It's nothing too exciting, and it's because I don't really have anything, but I'm going now to go pick him up. Hey guys, it's Saturday now. Roscoe was literally asleep yesterday, so I didn't even see him. But I'm going over there right now. I have the sign and everything, and I've got a camera, so I'm gonna set that up so I can get better quality and footage for it, because I don't have a tripod for this that'll work. But yeah, I'm like super excited. He sent me a picture of his outfit. It's really cute, and I'm gonna feel bad honestly being like, "You need to change," but it is what it is. See you guys there. Here's a little setup.
Hi. I have a question. Let me see.
Yes.
You will?
Yes.
Do you like the side?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it cute?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're so
okay.
Cute, babe.
Go get ready, and then I'll take us to our destination.
Okay,
as you guys saw, it was a success. He's going to get ready right now, and then I'll probably film his reaction walking in too, so you guys will get to see that.
Yeah. Okay, open. Oh, I forgot to put the rainbow on.
This is so...
You've never slow danced before.
Ever? Okay, 3, 2, 1.
One, two.
Which way are we going?
This one.
And this is your appearance.
I had so much fun. it was a blast. You know, honestly, I feel like this is probably a better prom than what I would have gotten at school. I wouldn't even have a date at my proms, so.
Me?
Oh, true. But if I went, when prom is a thing, I wouldn't have a date. I would have just gone alone. That would have been boring.
It's a success, guys. As you know, he said yes.
I said yes.
A little worried. But we're like proms out at this point, so.
Yeah, I'm so hungry.
Yeah, so we're gonna go get food. But thanks for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and leave us a little comment down below. What should I comment this time?
Comment 2020 sucks.
F2020?
Yeah, comment F2020.
Comment F2020 if you're here.
And stream the song F2020.
Yeah.
On Apple Music and Spotify and probably SoundCloud.
But
we're being sponsored.
Yeah.
JK.
Anyways, love you guys.
Subscribe, click that like button,
click
the subscribe, come on, social media is in the description below, follow our
TikTok,
Instagrams, Snapchat, maybe in the future, but not right now.
We might put that, but yeah, love you, come on. Roscoe and Tanner.
That really sad and bored at the same time. And that's why I'm like low key fuck 2020.